Hello, ladies and gentlemen. If you have watched my recent videos, I made kind of a tutorial on the basic jumps and the spots on the map Vertigo. I had a lot of good response on that video and it felt real good, thank you guys. But in this one I will be showing you the jumps a bit more since I did not really think I went through them good enough. And I love you guys, so here we have more of them. And I'll be showing you exactly how to do the jumps. Okay, we're starting off with the easiest jump. This is the most common and people are starting to realize that. So often they turn their backs towards the ramp while they're running there, so you should always be prepared to bring up your weapon right after you land to shoot them in the face before they shoot you. This one may be a bit harder, and as you can see you can't really jump up, so you have to sit, you have to crunch jump, get up like that, and when you're up, jump down to the small ledge here and you just strafe jump right in. And that may not be used as much as the other ones, but it could be good to know it during, just for funsies. What the fuck? Did I just see chickens down there? No. What the hell would they do down there? Okay, in my opinion, this is the hardest jump. Move over here to the iron bars shitties. A normal strafe jump. It's a bit harder than the first one. If you're both running from your spawns, C and T, you will come a bit after them to staircase and may be able to shoot them in the back. So it could be good to know that spot. So what I do is I kind of just move right into the air and hold A while I'm moving the mouse to the left, and that will result in a strafe jump. And when I'm at the bottom of the strafe, I'll just sit, since it's easier to get in that way. Okay, note, it takes practice to master this or these jumps, so just practice on the floor to get a strafe jumps, and then you're good to go. And you might think of that you should not use this in the warm-up, since people will be prepared for you making the move in-game later. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you had a good time and learned something today. I will be uploading more, so please subscribe and hit a like if you liked the video. So thank you guys, see ya. By the way, I will be putting up some links on the screen here right now, so you can watch my videos when I use this jump, and also my Vertigo video.